Winnie, Nam member of Matua Village in Nambwa Parish in Luhonge sub-county in Bale, says after getting 3 million shillings, she advanced from only crop farming to animal farming and she's able to pay school fees for her children on time.
Ramala ne batuyita tugenda musomo ne tugenda musomo ne batsomesa bulungi ne batubulira sente za miyoga zijja ne ngazijja ngaloni.
Members of Bungoho South Constituency Fish Circle also say they have greatly benefited from the funds. They explained how they used their funds. Samuel Mwayafu of Buihonge Village in Buishende sub-county in Bale District under Nashimilo Association says with the support they have been able to improve their businesses. Mwayafu says that they got money from the Microfinance Support Center and they have already paid off their loan and they are now receiving more money in form of seed capital from 20 million shillings. He encouraged the youth to join fish farming.
There is a group of 72 people. Now, for me, I have 17 fish ponds. There, at first in 2021, in November, I was one of the lucky people who got, which my circle got 25 million from Myoga, from microfinance. But I first stocked the fish to my ponds. But at that time, there was some little fish which remained in the ponds. So at first I sold that one. I recovered the money which the microfinance support center gave me. And there are some members who had problems, but me as a chairperson, I was still mobilizing. They are also almost finishing their loan.
Microfinance Support Center Mbale officer Simon Peter says he is satisfied with how the program has benefited the residents. According to Simon Peter, most of the SACOs are paying off their loans smoothly. He says because of the positive progress, they are working with the relevant offices to formalize the operation of SACOs into banks.
Apparently, people are happy with the program and they are utilizing the funds. When we conducted a monitoring exercise, and this is what we normally do, we are really impressed by what we see on the ground. People have invested the money into a piggery project, a piggery project, a fish. We have fishermen circle. Fish is there. Poultry. There are many, many amazing things. The tailors have also expanded with this city capital. And we want to really, really urge people to continue with the same. Apparently, what we are doing at the Microfinance Support Center, we are recapitalizing the circles, but we are focusing on the best performing circles. We want to add them seed capital, and the exercise already started in the last financial year, and most our circles got the 20 million additional capital, and they are happy, and they are utilizing the funds. This has been a motivating factor for them to really up the game in terms of their performance. And we are also conducting a savings challenge campaign where we call upon the SACOs to improve on their savings culture.
Other enterprises doing well are poultry in Budaka and beekeeping in Bugobero in Manafua District. This story was compiled by Wilfred Masaba for the news.